Hi guys, we have Lenovo Legion. Shout out po kay Sir Dennis. Siya po ang may-ari ng laptop. So ang gagawin natin dito guys, i-upgrade natin yung memory. Check muna natin guys kung ano yung memory na kailangan natin i-add on. Dito sa performance guys, makikita natin yung 16GB memory. So kailangan natin ng 16 para makapag-upgrade tayo ng 32GB. Dito sa lower arrow guys, makikita natin yung 3200. Yan yung frequency ng ating memory. Tapos sa ibaba, makikita natin yung 1 of 2. It means, meron tayong dalawang slot. Tapos yung isang slot is na-occupy na. Tapos pwede pa tayo mag-add on ng isang memory. So lagyan natin ng 16 para mag-total ng 32GB. Let's go! Alright guys, ito na guys, nabuksan na natin yung laptop. Dito guys, makikita natin yung possible na pwede natin i-upgrade. So first arrow guys, makikita natin dyan yung 512GB NVMe. Tapos sa pangalawang arrow guys, dyan natin ilagay yung isang 16GB na memory. Tapos yung pangatlo guys, yung extra slot ng NVMe M.2, pwede kayo mag-upgrade ng storage dyan guys. So sa ngayon guys, i-upgrade muna natin yung RAM. Ito na yung RAM natin guys. As you can see guys, yung ginamit natin na brand is Crucial. So far, good quality talaga to guys. Tapos yung frequency natin guys is 3200. Alright guys, ito na guys. As we can see guys, 32GB na yung memory natin. Tapos makikita natin guys na yung 1 of 2 kanina guys, naging 2 of 2 na guys. So it means na-occupy na natin yung dalawang slot. Alright.